So what y'all, welcome back to another banger, and today we're gonna be bringing you guys OMB Manny. And that's just right. Know this song is called Valuable Pain. You know the song title sounds real familiar. I think he grabbed that off of the Young Boy's other song.
From Valuable Pain by Youngboy?
Yeah. But hey,
at least the title name?
That's what I'm saying. No, just the title name.
I was spooked from it. I was like, hold on. Nah, it's a different beat. It's a little slow too. This is nothing like Youngboy's Valuable Pain.
Oh,
this
nah.
This is his own authentic one.
Oh hell yeah, but not just that. I was gonna say that this is a brand new flow I hear from OMB Manny.
Yeah.
You know,
I'm liking it.
I'm used to hearing rap, and now he's actually singing. Yeah. They don't know the pain, no. You ain't shooting, what the fuck is you gon' aim for? If I up it, it's gon' ring, gon' need a raincoat. Another body on that pay me. Damn, RIP Briz, I know y'all seen that little edit.
You seen a lot of people though. He's referring to a lot of people.
I'm just saying the Brisk. I only pointed him out because that's the only name I know.
Oh, okay. Feel like I'm losing my niggas behind the reason. Ain't no way that they
leaving without a meaning. Bottle to pop it and let it. Ain't no way they're gonna leave without a meaning. Damn, that's all crazy.
Hey,
this shit
hurt me. I swear. Hey, you feel his pain though? Like he's really like out here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like he's showing his emotions. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You can tell it in his voice. Hey, this shit hurt me. I swear to God, I'm still grieving. I like how that beat drop. Took away my soldiers. If you wanted me, you could have had me leave my soldiers. Try to play me, that's so basic. Hurt my soul when you die, but these niggas really face.
He said, try to play me, that's so basic. I fuck with that.
He said, I have to get in front of the camera for you.
Gotta let it be known.
The best element I've seen of the whole song so far is passion.
I like this little switch up he did. Speak on what we do, that shit bad
for you. Heck.
Hey,
what y'all think?
This is a fucking banger. This is a 5 out of 5. This made it to my playlist. I can smoke to this. I can ride with this.
I can vibe to this.
Exactly, bro. I felt his passion, you know what I'm saying? I felt it in his voice. He meant every single word he said. You know what I'm saying, in this song.
Man.
You know what I'm saying? It's just like, fuck. This, I've never seen the side of OMB Manny, you know what I'm saying? The singing side, you know what I'm saying? The emotional side, you know what I mean? It's like, that shit go crazy, it suits him. And I feel like he should make more music like this.
Yeah.
Because he can make more hits, you know what I'm saying? I feel like this was a hit. This was a hit right here.
I fuck with the new flow he came in with. You know, because I actually caught my attention, and the way that he was singing with it, he was actually putting vocals into it as well. He was like...
I don't feel like he used autotune, did he?
No, he did.
Oh, he did? Oh, okay. I was about to say, I don't know.
But, I'm not saying, like, he can't sing, though.
Like, it went with it, huh?
No, it went with it, for sure.
It went with it. Then it was barely anything. He knew how to use it.
For sure.
Yeah, he for sure did.
But I was rocking with the whole song itself. You know, I feel like I could smoke to this, too. You know, but OMB Manny, keep on doing your thing, because I feel like you keep on dropping music, but the thing is, I'm so used to hearing you rap, and this is my first time hearing you sing, by the way, so for my first time hearing you sing, props, my nigga, like, this shit is slap. What'd you think?
I mean, at least I thought I heard auto-tune. It sounded like auto-tune. If there wasn't, it's still fire. I give it a 5 out of 5. What the fuck was that first spark? But, just keep doing your thing. Personally, though, it did not make the playlist, but I give it a 5 out of 5 because there's passion in it. There's content, there's fucking story, there's everything in it
that
makes talent and a talent-filled song. Exactly. You know what I'm saying? It's just not, I don't know, it's just like not something I would listen to, but it doesn't mean it wasn't a good song.
Facts.
Keep doing your thing, keep going.
I'm not to agree with what you said.
Okay.
Just keep doing your thing, bro. Like, you already got in the fucking bag. I mean, you already touched views right now. That's 20K right there, I see.
Right.
The song, like I already said, you put your passion into it, and I'm sure you got a loyal fan base. Keep going.
You really do.
Man, if you're over here having a Thizzler, like shout your music out or post your music, you made it for sure.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. But other than that though, man, if you guys are new, put us on in the comment section below. This is recommended by y'all. If you got, like I said, if you guys are new and shit, smash that like button, subscribe, do all that good shit. Mm-hmm. Go to 3.5K. The grind do not stop.
It's gone.